Welcome back. This is EMC 2.0. This is the new EMC headquarters. And I know I have not done vlogs in a very long time, but here I am. I'm back, and this is EMC 总部, EMC headquarters. Right here, what you see before your eyes is the very first EMC flagship display room. We are at 다요루 201号. Remember that, because that's where the party's gonna be. 10月12号, 我们 EMC 总部就要正式开幕了。一楼以后就会是我们的一个生活展示空间。我们有很多 lifestyle products, 当然还会有我们的一些 EMC 的周边商品。最新的这个篮球裤 right here, 还有之前大家都看到的这个蓝色跟白色的这个店内限定款的。我们还会有 a lot of cool stuff, sunglasses, keychains, jewelry, 还有一些二手精品。 And Ryan and I, our families, all love the ocean. We're gonna have a lot of like diving stuff here, surf stuff, anything to do with the ocean lifestyle, we will have it here in this space. 我知道大家很想要看我们一楼总部长什么样子，但是我现在没有办法透露太多。之后我们会有很多不同的开箱，因为我想慢慢的一点一点让大家知道，分享给你们看一下我们总部长什么样子。 其实二楼也是非常特别的，只是因为那是我们自己的一个 personal workspace，所以关你们屁事啊！你们不需要知道太多，所以我也是非常期待之后会有很多店内的活动，特别就是跟其他的一些潮流品牌啊、其他的艺人啊。 And you know what? It's gonna be bomb. This is gonna be really, really cool space for us to work with. 一个非常小的故事，我跟 Ryan 那时候心里面已经决定好。 就是下定决心要开店的时候呢，我们开始找店。那我有一天要去打网球，and 我就经过塔悠路，因为我常常要过塔悠路，然后到大直那边的时候，我每次都会看到一个重机店在这边。It was really cool, you know. I used to like motorcycles and stuff, but 就有一天突然发现它是空的，and I was like, Yo, Moso, holy shit, maybe that's for rent. 然后我们隔天又经过，然后就突然有一个 like 出租的一个 sign， 我们就打电话来。 You know what? Fast forward 六七个月、七八个月， and here we are. Start from ground zero. Right now it's beautiful. So yeah, thank you so much, Chris. 我们的设计师， I just want to give a big shout out to him. Ryan 跟我真的是超级爱你的。 We started EMC with some vlogs, just doing YouTube shit because it was fun. 我们就是想要分享我改车的人生，我每一个改车的一个 project car。But now this is a totally different animal. This is the real fucking deal. 我们现在有跟国际品牌合作，德国的 KW Suspension, a brand that represents Taiwan, FI 排气管 ，FI exhaust, and we got Greenway window tints, Alcon brakes, one of the best in the world. 在我的背后就是我们的 EMC wheels. We're gonna have a lot of new wheels coming out. It's been a long time coming, and we've accomplished everything with you guys each step of the way. And this place, this very fucking place, has been a dream of me and Ryan's and our families and our whole teams for the last 5 years. 改车玩车这个 lifestyle, it's what we wanted to bring back to Taipei, to Taiwan. And to show you guys how we do it, but 我要让大家知道，我们之后呢，我跟 Ryan， 我们会想做一些多一点的访谈，多一点的 podcast style videos， 甚至还会邀请一些不同的 whether it's KOLs 艺人，我们自己身边的一些好朋友，或者玩车的一些好朋友，然后我们来讨论一些 different types of topics。 我觉得这个之后我们会再做一个新的 category， 所以大家期待一下。Most importantly。 We have y'all's support. So thank you. We would not be here without each and every single one of you guys. Hit that like button. Subscribe. Share. Tell everyone. 10月12号, EMC 正式开幕. easy.
It's not easy, man.
Yeah. Now, let me show you guys 全台灣最猛、最殺、最屌的 GT2 RS。你們猜對啦。我改成 Ruby Star Red, Enosi Tech, thank you. 可蒂最喜歡的顏色也是粉紅色。所以 you know what? It all made sense. Because this is really fucking loud, it suits me. I like the attention, and I do miss the 992 GT3 Ruby Star Red.大家快点留言，让我知道你们到底喜不喜欢这个颜色，在这个 GT2 RS 上面。And I gotta say, Steven at Chameleon, they always do such a superb job. Thank you so much, Steven. 你们有看到我们的 IG Reel, 那时候我有问大家，猜猜看我们要换什么颜色。但是我觉得我女儿就是 ，You know what? She's my boss. Besides Dizzy, I don't think I made the wrong choice. 这边他们也帮我加了这些 PPF， 这个是。碳纤维的 PPF， 这个 DRL 的这个框架也是 PPF 包的，因为它之前就是一个 black plastic wrap right here。这个下巴呢是 Vorsteiner。Sean， if you're watching this， thank you。Peter Nam， you're amazing。Vorsteiner， you guys are awesome。It makes the car look so much more aggressive， 但是低了蛮多。我把我的避震有调高差不多一公分，不然这边真的是会刮得一塌糊涂。可是我下面有贴这种。3M 的这种胶条在这下面，那这个就是 Vorsteiner 的 Front Racing Canards， 我有神工小杨那边的师傅帮我后面打一个洞穿进去这边，因为如果这边只是用 3M tape 去粘的话 ，I don't know if it'll hold， I just don't want to take that risk， 因为这个也不便宜。这是纯碳纤维的，下巴的这个碳纤维 goes all the way here， 这个是贴的，and oh， new wheels？ Nah， they're not new wheels， not yet。Not yet, they're coming. EMC 有设计一款全新的钢圈，之后大家都会看到 Ryan 的新车。Oh, I just 不小心说出来了。Ryan 的新车也会安装那款新的钢圈。那我就是最近先把金色烤成这个 gunmetal 这个颜色，有一点点 dark anodized gray。这个 gunmetal 非常搭配这个碳纤维，然后也很搭配这个 Ruby Star Red and all of the other。Trim around the car. I still think it's pretty gangster. I really like these wheels, but something new's coming. 所以大家期待一下。那我们往侧边看的话，很多 GT2 RS 还有 GT3 RS 的一些车主都有一个 complaint. 他们说窗户这边，比如说在高速公路有很多 wind noise. 所以我就装了一个 wind deflector. 这个 wind deflector 其实你开高速的时候，这个 wind 就是 aerodynamically.它这边有多出来一片，所以这个风就会往外侧，然后就会往这边导流，所以你就不会有那个风声了。It's a common problem, but yeah, this is an easy fix. I want to show you guys this, 因为我觉得这个是一个 very custom touch. Steven 跟我设计的时候，我们就打算说一定要有一个 EMC 的 logo 在这边。那我又想要有速度感，所以你看，从侧裙的上面这边开始，我们就拉了这条线。有速度感的这种线，这边有几点，然后这一点就变得越来越大，越来越大，越来越大。Kind of like Back to the Future in a way. It's our own EMC style. If you guys see me out in the streets and you see this car, say hi. And going back, there's a couple things here that I really want to talk about. First, wing risers. 这个 beam right here 其实长了五公分。我们在开车的时候，后照镜其实。它的这个 POV 会被这个尾翼挡住，这个 wing riser 就会帮助你在看后照镜的时候 ，and you have a clearer vision. It looks more badass. It looks cooler. 这边有一个 little ducktail， 这个 ducktail 其实就是粘上去的。那这也是 Vorsteiner， 他们这边有一个 logo， all carbon fiber. 我觉得这个也是 you know for the air to just kind of seamlessly.Kind of just flow through. 有很多人不喜欢这么大的这个尾翼，拿掉的话，我觉得加这个也是蛮帅的。但是我觉得 ，you know, I had to have both. It makes the whole look more complete. I think the biggest difference on the rear is actually the rear valen. 之前 ，this is all plastic, right? 那我们也是包了这个碳纤维的这个 look for PPF on here. This is real carbon fiber. This rear valence is done by Vorsteiner as well.GT2 RS 的屁股其实后面是稍微扁了一点，那它的这个设计呢，就是让这边的下导流 ，you know have a little couple streaks underneath， And also, it wraps around the side, so it looks a little more robust. 因为大家可以看到原厂的设计，它这个 bumper 下去的时候有凹进去。I'm pretty sure it's for aerodynamics. I think this is badass. All right. So months and months ago, you guys already saw us get the Tech ECU, get the Klein headers, the FI exhaust with the HJS cat. This car is pretty much around like 800 something horsepower. Super powerful beast. And now that you see all the exterior is pretty much done, except for the new wheels, which you guys should be looking out for, we had to just, you know, redo the whole interior. I did not like the interior. So guys, come on. You guys open the door over there and I will open the door here so you guys can see what we did with the interior. Oh, you know what? I locked the door. All right. So,Let's see what I actually did for the interior because I hated that red. Guys, come on in. Oh yeah. Look how sexy this is. I am. Let's get straight to the point. We went with the classic black and white houndstooth for the center inserts. This is super classic. This is like very, very nice to touch.In Chinese, this is called 千鸟纹。外面非常 modern， 里面就是要非常 classic。那我把红色的这些 Alcantara 全部都拆掉了，我换了这个 black charcoal Alcantara， all new Nappa leather with white stitching。我就是想要搭配黑跟白这个车子里面。Right here as well, Alcantara with white stitching. This you guys all saw is the 992 GT3.Gear lever, and I changed this to black Alcantara as well. So, it's like a white racing stripe, white stitching. We got all carbon fiber done. The white door pull right here. And this is really cool. This is Alcantara for the armrest, white stitching. 但是我们有做一个 custom 的 EMC 盾牌跟 EMC 的 logo right here. And 我把整个这个 instrument cluster 本来是黑色，我现在是换白色的。还有我的 tachometer, I feel like that's such a beautiful touch. And I did all the plastic surrounds and all carbon fiber around the vents right here are carbon fiber. Here and all the triangular vents on top as well. The door spear right here, this is all carbon fiber too. Extended carbon fiber paddles, makes the shifts so much easier, so much better. And last but not least, we have to have white seat belts. I know they might get dirty really easily, but you know what? This is Taiwan, we can replace these really easily, but it just matches everything. Beautiful, black and white, traditional, classic interior. Hope you guys like it. 让我知道，留言。And that is the most badass GT2RS in Taiwan. Now, if you guys have watched this video all the way to this point, 那就恭喜你们，因为现在 very ending, 我要做一个 EMC 抽奖活动，为了我们 EMC 十月十二号要开幕最新的基本款 Empire Motor Club T-shirt, 我会抽三个 lucky winners.然后我们最新的 Empire Motor Club 的这个篮球裤呢，我会抽一个 lucky winner. You guys are the first to see it. EMC, we're back, baby. 2.0, and we're gonna be better than ever. 所以大家一定要支持我们 EMC 十月十二号3点到6点，希望可以见到所有支持我们的人继续来支持我们。然后晚上8点半到10点半。会有我们第一个 EMC VIP 派对。We back, baby. This is our empire. On to the next one. Peace the fuck out, motherfuckers.